Hey everyone, my name is Alex and welcome to my channel. This time we're gonna play a game called the Burrito Quest. I have no idea what to expect from it, so let's get right into it. First, let's see the settings. We're good, I think. New game. On a regular Saturday. Man, I'm bored. I just want to do nothing today, but if do that, I'll be even more bored, but if do that, okay. Alright, we're not reading all of that. I guess he's not gonna be too bored anymore. From what it seems. Let's warm up this beauty before I put it in the oven. My eyesight starts to get foggy. There's no time. Alright. We have the Superwoman or whatever she is. A planet. Nice. Yeah. I guess so. Do your thing. Continue. Continue. Hello. Hi there, are you okay? Sure. You seem a bit too skinny. Ah, this? Well, you see, when the game was in the alpha, the dev sent me an invitation for it. When I started playing the game, it took me months. Now I'm stuck here. What? Hey dude, have you seen a burrito? Burrito? I don't know, man. Fucking wasted. Don't remember seeing you before. What's your name, bro? The game crashed. Alright, so we're retrying the burrito quest. The burrito quest. Continue. Does it work? Does it work? Yeah, or nah? It's working. So, we've talked to this guy, let's talk to this guy. I don't know, man. Duncan, the Slayer of Dragons. Okay, I want to hear your story. No, I don't want to hear your story. Why the fuck is it so long? Okay, no, that's what she said. Okay, alright. fucking dude. Okay, we've heard enough of this guy. Woof woof. Why does it say woof woof? Why is it its name Sparky? What's going on in here? No, we're not closing it. A wizard, an elephant,
and the spaceman.
Where did that thing go?
Okay, now who stole that burrito?
My name is Susie.
She was summoned by accident. Let's go.
So this planet. Is the planet's name Francesca? Quite a strange name.
Okay, let's talk with these guys as well.
Have you seen the burrito? A t-shirt.
Chance, let's see, of course, but like you, a lot of wizards.
It's not possible, they all exist. Keep it together, Gandalf. You shall not pass. Yes, I will. Hi there, I am the owner of the house. I am a visitor of the house. All good here, nothing suspicious. No, no.
Yes, you did see it.
Where's my burrito? So I waited for her to fall asleep.
Okay, let's find the magic word. What's this?
Why are you doing that? Weird cat. Some weird looking cat. I did talk to all the characters. Now, didn't I? Is it like... Now I talked to every character.
Guess I have to ask them all of the questions and everything.
Okay, see you later. Okay, see ya. See ya. Let me move. This character?
Loneliness.
Yep. Me too, man. Me too.
We all feel the loneliness inside.
I'll come back later. Yeah? No? Not yet. So I need to find your magic words. This weird looking cat. And I need find a fingernail. That was easy. Panties. I got the panties.
Blurp. That's the magic word.
blurb. It's the only place left to go.
It's upstairs, man. What do you want?
It's upstairs. Thank you. It's working. Now we can go upstairs. Hang on a second. Nope, nope. We're not selling anything. We're not buying. What's going on here? Is this the bedroom or this one? Too many people. Keep out? What do you mean, keep out? Which queue? The queue for the toilet. It's occupied. Someone has problems there. Right, right. I love pool parties. Come on, man. What's wrong with it? Can't you see? It's too sexy. Everyone's feeling uncomfortable. Mamma mia. Buka. What? I didn't say that. What? The JPEG guy talks. All right, JPEG guy, stop talking so much. Let's see what you have to say.
Have you seen my burrito? Let's check in here. Burrito member. Okay, so the game crashed again. We're doing try number three, I don't know. Let's see, continue. So we were talking to JPEG guy. Now we go back. Let's talk to that burrito guy again. Okay, come on, burrito guy. Tell me something. I'm gonna help you find him. Cleans the toilets. Okay, Gary. Has a vegan topography, okay. Yes, I'm gonna tell the others. If you want that burrito, let's go to the bathroom. It's not here. No, of course it's not here. So it's not occupied. Hey, Peter. Fine. tell me about the experiment. The range of action of the process clear?
Sure. He can get a burrito. Let's go. We are in. That's it. Because I can't touch anything. Hot dog. All right, let's go get that burrito. Let's go get it. It's mine. The burrito. The burrito is mine. Let's go. Where are you, dude? No, just give it to me. Come on. Rhiannon Keeves, of course. No, my friend. Such an honor to meet you. Okay, okay, what movie? Let's go to the point. Let's get that burrito. Let's get it. Get the burrito. I'm 20% human after all. Of course you are, Rhiannon. Of course you are. I'll take it. The credits are longer than the game itself. Yep, thank you, cheers. Yep, the game was pretty good overall.
Kind of speed up through it, but anyway.
That's all for today. Bye.